friends for 20 years. Gene and I met when I came to Seattle back in 95, but I think it was about 97 that we actually started. We met at the Ron Indians, Greenwood Storage. Yeah, so what a pleasure it's been.
It's still bad.
What a great, Anyway, then Gene obviously has introduced me to Annie, and I love you, Annie. I love you, Gene. And then, of course, it turns out that they're friends with Jude and Carl. I love you guys. I'm very lucky. I have a lot of love that goes on in this environment, not only here, but in church and other places. And I'm so happy. Let's give a warm welcome to a very dear friend of mine, Mr. Jian Lakerson.
I do that sometimes when they speak to each other. And my mind has started working that way. Since this emulsifying agent was added to my brain, and sometimes the neurons, they kind of call up and call and go, hello, is this the neuron to whom I'm speaking? I don't know, call back later, it may be
different.
This song was inspired in 2001 by a tree, and then a few things added to the tree, and the tree is not there anymore, and its place stands a house. So in a way it was inspired by a neighborhood and the changes that take place, and some changes are good and some changes are they're mainly seen. Cut down your neighbor. Cut down your friend. It doesn't matter. All the same. We don't need air to breathe anyway. As long as we have money,
okay.